Hey guys, my name is Kingsy and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Green Project. So in this episode, we're gonna get busy because we need some inventory space. We need a lot of stuff and we need to get some time. It's time to get some time. So let me get these and see. We got 10 compost. We got room in here. Let's put these in here for now. This in here. Right. Let's eat this one. Oh, by the way, guys, I for now had to get rid of the intro because due to the music that we have been using. I'm gonna keep the music in the past episodes, but from now on we're gonna use a different music because it's author protected, so like none of the generated revenue or of advertisement or anything, it will go to him, and it's fine. The episodes that are uploaded will go to him, and you know, he contributed to a nice, how do you say, feeling to the episode. So we gotta recognize that. That's no problem. But from now on, you know, we live, we learn, and we're gonna make some more inventory space because we clearly need some. So let's get this, and we need our hammer, our trusted hammer. So yeah guys, we first gonna make some more inventory room so we don't have the, you know, the trouble of having a full inventory all the time. Let's drink this, equip it, and put more water in there. Okay, boil this. Perfect. What do we got in here? Some stuff. It's looking nice. Okay. Let's go outside. We need to find some trees. Oh, by the way, guys, this is not gold. This is sulfur for the dynamite. I forgot. I've been out of it for a long time. I recently played on like the last 2 days on my private file. To kind of catch up with you guys or get back into it, let's say. And ooh, get over here. Let's see what we got. So we got 5 beetles. We need more trees in general to, oh, lemmings. 0 lemmings. Oh, that's great. So this tree is still growing. This tree is grown. Let's cut it down and we're gonna multiply it. So this is basically what I'm gonna do with every tree right now. And the nice thing about the update right now is that the tile stays fertile and you just need to put one patch, one seed in there. The thing that would help it is if you would cut off the grass on the edges so it will spawn green grass a little bit faster. Like the dried grass will block off it from spreading, basically. So let's see what we got here. Oh, we got a time. We got one time. Are you kidding me? I like in the beginning, you want to do everything, cut everything except the time. So more time will grow right here. I mean, if I take this time now, it's kind of like all or nothing. Well, let's do it. We need it. At the same time, kill this little guy. Get over here. We got a lizard right here. Thank you. We need those. We need 20 of those for the backpack. The XXL backpack, you know. So, let's actually plant another tree right here. this tree is also grown. You know, when a tree is grown, if it is getting, like, you know, invisible, you can see yourself through it, behind it. So, by the way, guys, I'm working on my private files so I can also finally make all of the tutorials videos that I meant to do. And yeah, so this one will give the beetles. We want more cypress trees, I guess. Let's see, can we walk behind this tree? It's not invisible yet. What do we got right here? We got some... Oh, look at those ants hunting. Okay. There's no more room. Is that tree fully grown? No. Not yet. One more stage. So I don't really know what we're gonna do with this, guys. Maybe I will actually get rid of it, because I actually plan on using more the fruit and the vegetables that the wild trees will provide for us. So in that sense, I don't want to, like, have a big farm and keep busy watering it like I used to did. Oh, so the caterpillars, they eat fresh grass. Did they just multiply? That's crazy. But yeah, they eat fresh grass. I haven't figured out what dried grass it's gonna take, but I mean, we get there. We get there. Let's plant more trees, right? One seed, and let's plant a seed. Like, this time I kind of want to mix up the trees and have, like, a mixed forest instead of all of the same kind. This one is also grown, so let's cut this down. This up. Are you kidding me? Oh, I'm tired apparently. Let's just drop this for now. Okay, perfect. And now if we get this dried grass from here, it will actually spread out a little bit faster to the surroundings. Oh, everything is broken. Well, let us go home real quick and make us some thyme tea. Look at that sulfur. I can't wait to blow up some stuff and start fishing. Let me actually take all of this with me. What do I got right here? We need this. There's no more room. Well, now there is. Oh, I need to water those. What are those? I don't know what are those. I think turnips, right? I think so. Yeah, this is not a good design, not at all. But I mean, we just go with it, right? We're gonna change it, of course, guys. Don't you worry about a thing. Oh yeah. Okay, let's make some thyme tea like this, because we are longing for some thyme tea. Is that some food? Well, we got some food right here. Let's put all of this in here. And take this with us, because we need that. Okay, we got one more tree. Where are we gonna put it? Where are we gonna put this tree? Let me just put it right here. Like this. Okay. 32, 33. I need to get down with this. This time T needs to get down. You composters are not doing anything. We gotta make some organic waste. Time T, come on. I'm waiting for you. So we need a mutagenic mushroom and we need a aloe vera so we can make the flower tree. Let's actually put this also down here. What else do we get? We got this and this. Let's actually make some No, didn't work like this. Organic waste. Maybe dried grass, I don't know. Oh, look at all these sticks right here. It's a mess, guys. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. But yeah. Let's make a lizard kebab. Okay, let's get this time tea right here. I didn't do much, but at least it did do something. How much? Oh, zero. So I need sticks and I need stones to make a new hoe. Sticks right here. Oh, that was weird. Stones. Sticks and stones. That is a hoe. Not a sight. I mean, I need a sight. Okay. I'll put this one in here. 17. That's not that much. Well, we gotta look for some more time because this is not, you know, this is not how we do it. Should I squeeze in here? This one is actually fully grown. We should kill it and expand it. But we also should go to bed. So, okay, we put this one here and then we put one, just put it right here. 33. We got one organic waste. Let me put that one in here. And let's go to sleep right now. Yes, okay. Ooh. So yeah, guys, let me take this time to give the shout out of the day. And the shout out of the day goes to Desert Tiger Gaming. Thank you so much for subscribing and your awesome comment on the last episode. Oh, by the way, I really appreciate it. You guys, each and every one of y'all are amazing. I just cannot express it enough. Like, thank you so much. So yeah, we need to get a backpack, and for a backpack we need more cotton, right? So where is our cotton? Why don't we have any cotton growing? Oh, it's dark. Okay, let's actually try to go back to sleep until I'm at 100%. At least we're a little bit closer now. Also, we got everything we need to make a flower tree. Oh my god, look at that, guys. Are you kidding me? So we need this, water. Ba-dang. Good thing. That's a good thing. Okay. Oh, it's dark. That's right. Next thing. What do we need next? We got this. We got that. Husbandry. Let's make a pig trap. Right? Yeah, five. Five ropes or strings. Hello. Nope. That's too bad. I need some cotton. Don't I have any cotton? I need to grow some cotton, I guess. Yeah, I don't have any cotton. What a shame. Well, let me actually... Did those tomatoes grow right here? That's very nice. I know you guys can't see a thing, but these tomatoes have grown. We will pick them tomorrow in an hour or two. It's fine. Let's see. We need more of the... What is this? Thank you. Dried grass. That's what I needed. Where's the other dry grass? Take this wood out of here. There's no more room. That's too bad. Because I was gonna do this. I'm gonna do it anyway. That's how we do it. Okay, let's organize. Here is what we need. Let's go in here. This. And then we need some sticks. Right in here. Are you kidding me right now? Here. Sorry, guys. Just to make it like one or two organic waste. And the next thing is actually to get some cotton, to get a backpack, so we have some more room, right? Nice thing is, if you put your compost just right here, even during nighttime, you can just reach them. It's also the other way around. Like outside, you can reach these chests. So let's actually drink this, equip it. We ain't got nothing to make. That's actually something that worries me. Oh, let's put all of these skins at one place. Yeah, make some more. So right here, 7, we got this. Put these two also in here. This and the sticks. Okay, then what do we want? A non-lethal trap. Can we make that? One wire, one metal grid, two springs. Two springs, wire, metal grids. That should be it, right? And some planks. Of course we need some planks. These are lethal traps, non-lethal traps. So we can start on some animals at the same time, right, guys? That's how we do. Making some progress. But, oh boy, do we need some time. Let's put this one right just here. Oh, I already got a pick trap. Oh, that's good. Let's get these tomatoes that I actually don't need. Where are those are my use tools. Let's get this one also, bring it inside. Like here. This one is used, that one is used. It's not that good. That's not that good at all. Oh, I'm hungry. Actually got a lot of corn that is gonna spoil in 18 days. Let's not allow that. Oh, those are growing. I need to get my watering can right here. Thank you. Need to get some water myself. Watering can right here. Let's water this corn that I really don't want to water, but I have to, because otherwise it will die, right? So So yeah, guys, it's been one hell of a ride, you know. And in 2 days, finally, hopefully, I'm not even expecting it, but hopefully, the people from the cable, the internet company will come and finally install my internet. So maybe we can go back to doing some live streams or something. I don't know. Why not, right? Have some fun with it. So yeah, I'm looking forward to it. But it's kind of weird to have, like, I have lived without internet for 3 months now. I think almost, yeah, I think it's 3 months, almost four. So yeah, that's something. That's something. All right. Okay, let me see how my environment is looking. It's looking good, but we really would enjoy some there's only one hole. We would enjoy some time. I see a time there. Okay. Can we chop this tree down? Oh, we can. Awesome. I don't have any inventory space. Well, drop this. I don't want this right now. Okay. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Let me put actually one right here. How we do it. Okay. We got 10 tomatoes. Should we make more seeds out of it? I think so, right? I mean, no other use. They're like more likely for the thirst and then for the hunger, let's say. So no more organic waste. I should make some more. I should actually really get that thyme, right? But I don't want to cut all the thyme right away. Well, let's do it. We don't want to die. Don't want to die. Let's lower that time. At the same time, we can actually squeeze right through here. Yes, that's how we do it. Look on the other side. Look on some areas that we haven't explored yet, or maybe even I have forgotten, right? So but let me get that time right there. Oh, gotta be careful. Perfect. All of the rest, nothing right here, nothing to see here. I don't think so. Axe is broken, this one is also broken. Great. So that means we gotta go back home. Well, it was worth it for the time, I mean. Okay, one time. This game got really tough, you know, on the time, let's say. Maybe I find some time in the environment, but I don't think so. Do we got... Yeah, we got the trees right here. Oh. There's nothing inside them, right? I don't think so. So, oh, there's some wood inside of this. That's good to know. Okay, let's actually zoom in this time because we want to squeeze through here. Let's actually go up north and see if we... So the cypress trees will spawn these lizards, and the lizard will eat... Look. The lizard will eat the beetle. So we need more of these trees to actually protect our crops. But they will also eat something, you know, so you kind of got to balance it out. Like, you see these two right here? They probably... Oh, that's only one. That one is probably eating the time of the environment. These two right here also. We need to have a cypress tree next to it to kind of balance that out. So, yeah. Oh, I don't have a... Look at that squirrel. That's nice. The ants that you see walking, there they are, the ants, they will actually kill the lizards. That's actually awful to see. I mean, like, crazy. You'd be like, what? What did just happen? You know? But yeah. And the caterpillars eat caterpillars. They just eat each other. Oh, we got one time tea. Let's actually do that next time. All right. Make some time. So yeah, guys, we got a plan, but we need to have some catten, because without catten, we cannot make anything. So yeah, no backpack, more inventory space. Well, it means a lot more stuff that we can just carry around without walking up and down, you know. So non-lethal trap, no thank you, that has been enough for now. But what I do want to have is actually some more of that organic waste. Because as soon as those trees will grow up, we want to cut them down, multiply them, of course. So, oh, at the same time, let's make more thyme tea. We will survive, guys. We will survive. Of course we will. I hope this color will disappear. But it's, yeah, it keeps getting so high. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. Are we gonna make it? Well, what we need to do is we need to make... what's it called? I forgot. I completely forgot now. What's it called? Oh yeah, another axe. Jesus, I need to make another axe. That was it. So, let me actually see what we got right here. What do we need? We got too much stuff on us. Oh my god, even more stuff. So we need sticks and we need stones. Other than that, we don't need it. Okay, sticks, stones. Put this in here. Stones. Sticks, stones, and then we need something. Sticks and stones that will give you the sight. I think it was the metal file to make it an axe. Right. Whew. That's how we do it, guys. That's how we do it. So we got a new axe. We can go at it. Let me actually... Oh my god, that inventory space is... Killing me softly with his song. Killing me softly. Okay, here. Here, eat this. Give me that. Thank you. It's all gone. Are you happy now? What is this? 5%? This one is 17%. Are you kidding me? I got all these busted tools. Hmm. put these in here. We will get there. We will get there. Don't you worry about a thing. Look at that 53. We're already fighting against it. I will survive, you know. Let's, I think these are beans. That's the thing. They're beans. Yeah. So let's cut down more of these. And we need more cypress trees. One more down. Okay, now we need one more mutagenic mushroom and we can have another flower bush. Right, one here. And then let me put one just here. Like that. I think these are fully grown. Yeah. Yes, they are. Cut them down. You gotta watch out because I think look. He tried to mess with the, get the acorn here. That's what you get for trying to steal my seed. That's my seed. What are you talking about? Yeah, I don't really like the way this is looking or what I had in mind, but no, not anymore. Not anymore. Maybe we will just make it disappear like poof, right? Okay, so this one is also grown. Well, if it is grown, cut it down. Hoo-hoo. Guys, we are going at it. We are going at it. So I need to have a tree right here. I mean, I don't really need to. I want to have a tree right here. Ta-da. It's okay. So far, it's looking good. We need more lizards in this area because we got a lot of those little bugs crawling around. Let me actually see right now. 12, yeah. But we got 8 of these, so these will come from the cypress trees. But we got 13 of the elms, so that will bring us a lot of bugs that will actually eat the thing. So we need more cypress. That's the thing. One day we need to go. I think next episode we will go here and cut down all these trees to get just more seeds, right? But yeah, guys, by the way, I just looked at the time and we are already over a half an hour. Oh my god, it goes so fast. It goes so fast. Let me drop this wood real quick. Yeah. That's what she said. I bet she's not gonna drop that. No, but yeah, it's just amazing how much fun I'm having with you guys and playing this game, and how much I've missed this game because it's still really awesome. It's even better than before, and who knows, maybe it will even improve even better and better and better. So but yeah, guys, thank you for tuning in and watching the episode. Oh, let me actually, end this episode right here. So yeah, guys, if you enjoyed the episode, don't forget to hit that thumbs up and let YouTube know that we are doing a good job. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please do, and I will see you guys next time.